This is ARK PvP Tips Part 3.
So if you're going to transfer out of a server and you don't want to throw your flying dino out of the cryopod because then you're going to have to wait for the timer once you get to the drop, grab some scuba flippers and swim in the water to a drop and transfer out like that. Not only will you run into a lot less people, you don't have to wait as long, and it's faster than running on foot to a drop.
Subscribe to the channel, man.